We are leaving that report because we have it confirmed from sources within the Vatican that Pope Benedict is to resign.
This is a global event taking place against a spectacular backdrop.
The second and third votes of the conclave had failed. That black smoke billowing out of the chimney.
1.2 billion Catholics have a new leader.